Hello everyone, happy new year to you all. This is Sree Nishanth. Welcome to Nishanth Talkies. Today I'm going to tell about a great Indian monk, Swami Vivekananda. Let's go. Vivekananda was a great disciple of Sri Ramakrishna Paramahansa. He is popular because of his rational thinking and leadership qualities. Swami Vivekananda supported Hinduism and bravely put forward his spiritual thoughts on both Eastern and Western culture. Even today, people tend to get inspired by his thoughts and speeches. Swami Vivekananda was a great Hindu saint and religious leader. He founded the Ramakrishna Mission and Ramakrishna Math. He worked hard for the upliftment of humanity. He developed a massive fan following after he delivered an inspiring speech at a religious conference organized in Chicago. Swami Vivekananda's original name was Narendranath Datta and he was born in Kolkata on 12 January 1863. His parents were Vishwanath Datta and Bhuvaneswari Devi. He was an extraordinary child. He had deep interest in spiritual thoughts. Swami Vivekananda studied in Metropolitan School. He completed Bachelor of Arts from Scottish Church College, Kolkata. At a young age, Swami Vivekananda got the opportunity to meet Ramakrishna. This was an important event of his life. Later on, he became a disciple of Sri Ramakrishna. The famous Vedanta movement was led by Swami Vivekananda. Swami Vivekananda introduced the Indian philosophy of Hinduism in the Western countries. On 11th September 1893, he represented India and gave a brief speech at the Parliament of the World's Religion held in Chicago. His brief speech is considered one of the greatest speeches of all time. It earned fame not only to him but to the entire nation. In a short span of time, Swami Vivekananda established Hinduism as an important world religion. He had in-depth knowledge of Hindu scriptures such as the four Vedas, Upanishads, Puranas, and Bhagavad Gita, etc. Swami Vivekananda defended Hinduism before the world audience and successfully revived the ancient wisdom of these scriptures. The major works of Vivekananda includes Karma Yoga, Raj Yoga, Bhakti Yoga, and Jnana Yoga. Swami Vivekananda asked young men and women to come forward and help the society. He asked them to selflessly discharge their duties. Swami Vivekananda taught people to become fearless. He told that there are unlimited powers within every human being. People still recall Swami Vivekananda's famous quote, "Arise, awake, and stop not till the goal is reached." His thoughts inspired the youth. Swami Vivekananda's message influenced many of India's leaders in the national awakening in the 20th century. Swami Vivekananda asked his countrymen to cultivate faith in themselves. He died on July 4, 1902 at the age of 39. There are many inspirational quotes given by Swami Vivekananda, and the one which I like the most is, "You cannot believe in God until you believe in yourself." I hope you like this video. Please like, share this video and subscribe to Nishanth Talkies for more videos. Thank you. See you in the next video. Bye.